I am going to shake things up.
I have always been a rule breaker. That's my appeal. It's my USP.
I'm glad you're happy.
It's open and shut, but thanks all the same.
We came as fast as we could.
No, we didn't. We didn't run.
You're saying you're clean?
Squeaky.
Do you remember the name of every woman you slept with?
No, do you?
A daughter that I don't know about.
Only the one, is it, Dad?
You pose as some other people.
Don't pose as anything.
Well, when it comes down to it, there's one role for you and another role for the rest of us.
Peter Lawrence likes to pretend.
You're going to tell me who you are? Someone who cares about the truth?
I'm going to nail Peter Lawrence once and for all.
Now, just because he's right-wing doesn't mean he's a criminal.
Do you know that Dad has a girlfriend, or do you simply not ask?
I'm aware of how loyal you've been, and I need to be sure that you can stick to the story.
Do I have any value to you except as a liar?
I know you, Peter. You think you're too popular to be sacked. But if the moment comes, I shall be happy to prove you wrong.
Every politician expects to be Prime Minister, without exception. But the time has come for a totally new approach.
We're all stuck in this broken-down lift called Peter Lawrence.
You're up to your neck in... High wire doesn't do it. More like Houdini.
I'm not real life.
I don't really exist.
Are you on a personal mission to destroy me?
Don't you know there's something called justice and it always wins in the end?
Justice is not a notion, Duncan. It's a Department of State.
Ready for this? Locked and cocked.
What's the one thing that you and I have learned? You can get away with anything if you just brazen it out.